Talking. Yeah, we can do that 2v2. What's up? All right, I got it. Yo, come on, Gube. Oh, shit.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Jesimein, and here I am with a shotgun build for you guys. That's not Sentry's call. This is a striker shotgun build. I know we hate shotguns. I know shotguns should be nerfed. I know they're OP, so why not make a build that's OP to counteract all those Sentry gun shotgunners? And here it is. This is my remedy to it. I feel this hits way harder, in my personal opinion, than the Sentries, because you have to rely on them tags. But let's get into it. It's a striker, as you can see. It looks beautiful. It's the best looking gear set. Nice white and black Oreo crisp looking that. Slab. Anyways, get back into the gear set. I have 106 DPS. 410 toughness, 20,000 skill power. The shotgun that I'm using is a military M87, 98,000 damage, deadly, brutal, responsive. Of course, you know the god roll talents for a shotgun to be able to hit them hard. So I don't have to hit like 120k damage base to be able to one-shot people. But going down to my secondary, I have an M1A with 44k damage. Competent, can't use. Brutal and deadly, though. Just what I need to catch those guys who are trying to run away. And they're like one shot to hit really hard. But yeah, going into the chest piece, I have an amazing chest piece, I think. 1,800 armor and 1,000 stamina. Look at that. It's amazing. Beautiful. Exotic damage resistance, 743 armor, ammo capacity, and secret mine explosion radius. Going down to my mask, I have a 556 armor, 746 firearms, and 161 stamina. 5,200 skill power, disorient resistance, and post-critical hit chance on that thing. Going down to my knee pads, this is where the fun begins. I have 725 firearms and 133 stamina with 20% critical hit damage, 89% scavenging, 28% shock resistance, and 11% enemy armor damage to go against those NPCs with another secret mine explosion radius, which I don't really use. Going to my backpack, some more fun, of course, 662 firearms, 133 stamina, and 21% critical hit damage, 50% ammo capacity, pulse duration, and another secret mine explosion radius. I have a lot of secret mine on this, it sucks, but yeah. The reason this build hits really hard is because, as you've seen so far, the two pieces that can get critical hit damage, which are my backpack with 21% and my knee pads with 20%, instead of rolling armor on those, I end up getting critical hit damage. So just by these two, I have an additional 41%, which is almost as if I'm rocking an entire second striker set. But going to my gloves, of course, to amplify the build and complement it, I have Savage Gloves. Increased by 14% critical hit chance. It's amazing on a shotgun because, you know, it shoots like 6 pellets. So one of those are bound to be a crit. And if they're a crit, shotguns hit really, really, really hard. 5.50% critical hit chance to add to that. So it's 19%. And 37% critical hit damage with an additional 11% damage to elites. So I can switch this PvP really, really fast. And pulse critical hit damage. So this is exactly what I wanted. Perfect gloves for this. And going down lastly to my holster, 1,041 armor. Sticky bomb damage. I wish I could change that, but it's fine. I have 739 and 737 rolls on it with the lower firearms, but it's fine because it complements it and brings my skill power just above 19,000 to 20. So yeah, the reason this build hits so hard is, of course, if you guys don't know, which you should know, it's one of the old gear sets. If you wear two-piece, you get 10% enemy armor damage. So far, I have like 33% enemy armor damage on top of everything. 20% critical hit damage. The Striker Battle Gear set bonus, which is okay, it's eh. I don't really use it in PvP because you're one-shotting people, so it's not that really effective unless you're farming and then you turn around and there's people and then you melt them if you're already battle geared up. But yeah, and then you get additional 30% and 10% enemy armor damage on top of everything you have when you rock the 5-piece, which means I'm giving up Final Measure. So that's why I had to make sure I had exotic damage resistance to protect myself from as much sticky as possible. Plus, my health is decent enough to survive. So yeah, let's get into my critical hit damage. As you can see, it's at a crazy 214%, and my headshot damage is almost at 300%. You add these two together, one shot, baby. My critical hit chance, I wish I can get higher, but I mean, I'd rather give it to this and rely on my Savage to complement this. So yeah, that's what makes it hit really, really, really hard. And I can't get into anything. Let's go into my character, actually. We'll go into my abilities. Of course, this is the only two you want to rock with this build. If you want my true opinion, even though Smart Cover protects you, you want to rock Pulse and you want to rock Health, of course. That's, I mean, this is staple, but you want to rock Pulse with this build only because you want to amplify that chance to get that critical hit shot, to make those one shots count. If you get, like, even three crits out of this build with your shotgun on a head, they're going down. They're getting dropped unless they're rocking really, really high health. And, yeah, and you just, there's not many people rocking that because they're, what, they're all Sentry shotgunners. But, yeah, my Pulse gives me 61% critical hit damage and almost 30% critical hit chance, which is more than enough with a 6-pellet burst. And plus, if you hit, you know, even if you don't one-shot, more than likely their health is going to get destroyed to the point where they're running all over the place. But yeah, going to my talents, I'm rocking Triage, Strike Back, Precision. And the reason I'm rocking Precision is because whenever my Pulse is down and I still want that damage, I'm still going to be able to get that little extra damage boost by using Precision. So this is why I use this one over anything else. And of course, one is none, so I can keep those headshots popping. And yeah, that's pretty much the gist of this build. I'm going to show you guys some quick gameplay of this build in action. It's a hard hitter build. I will hope you guys enjoy it. It's been your boy Jesimein. Peace.
Cover me, I'm out.
Morning. Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
Yo, what the? You just shot me, man.
Warning. You've disavowed the division and are marked as rogue.
Oh, you gotta drop the- You couldn't even make it over the barrier.
Gonna need a minute here. Oh my god.
Get the job done.
Member of your team has disavowed division affiliation. Your team will be marked rogue. Warning. You've disavowed the division. This action will mark you as rogue.
We've got the package.